Sui 49 milioni insomma che della Lega, però effettivamente Davide,
buongiorno, evidentemente
sì, avete ragione, vabbè, va.
Scoprila nel nostro showroom. Chiama ora lo 06 93 103 93 o vai su messereporte.it. Messere.
Ovviamente la principessa Francesca.
Il cartello e insomma vabbè si sa che sono provvista di difendere la famiglia quella tradizionale e quindi
che non conosco, compresa la Maria, persona che prima ha fatto quello che fa.
Ma è stato pure davanti, quante volte la Maria
ti ha
detto?
And that is for free, you don't need pay nothing, but you need to stay around 2 hours, after 3 hours.
St. Peter's is known to be the dome of Michelangelo, it's wrong and right, because Michelangelo was just an unwritten rule of Rome, and no building, because the original idea is that the church, so nowadays, you have people, so you know the measurements of anything. Just imagine in the past, you come to,
what do you see?
What is the Spanish temple? Underneath your feet.
You know how, you see how there's... Yeah, what do you mean?
There's a circle.
Last year, these bags, phones, keys, and cameras that go through the machines. I'll show you that in the back. So it's very off limit as a place. But don't worry for the museum, because there's an agreement between Italy and about.
This is the 4.7 million square feet Clotilde Independence Stadium we are going to visit. And as you can see, the largest part of it are guarded by King Guard and the work is at the same time the Tigers Priest of Catholic Power of the Institution that is quite close to St. Peter. I have details of everything there. You will see that under the stadium is the first idea about the.
Now, this, as I said, is very young. You're going to see something which instead go back, you're going to see a sculpture that go back 500 years ago. And then to get to the top level, we'll almost not made it a day.
That was made practically 2,000 years ago. That would have been the Colosseum. So why do we call it the Colosseum? It's because simply in time we forget the original name. But we still have that 30-meter statue in front of the Colosseum, which will disappear in the Middle Ages, but we still have it in the Middle Ages. While we see it, we say Colosseum. And Michelangelo was completely right. It was exactly.
Vengo ora qua, e vice versa, la devo fare.
Limoncello, che è un licor prodotto con
Okay. Okay, I pray pardon for what we. And now we are in the middle of the marvelous bay, the Bay of Naples, driving a nuclear corona three bombardments per l'avenue Caracciolo. Le volcan se lève dans le fond, dans la orilla del mar, inspiró antiguas canciones napolitanas. L'œuvre architecte, il s'appelle Charles Vanvitelli, s'appelle l'avenue. And now we leave the panoramic area and district of San Lorenzo Museo. Il tipo Capisca, los primeros del 1282, y voilà le Château Ange Benissiago, Town Hall Square, where we see dedicated to Vittorio Emanuele II. Let's say in front of Avenue come the style they date back to the end of the 19th century. These are seats of banks, insurance companies, and the travel offices. Mira este elegante edificio en estilo neoclásico del siglo XIX. Son sede de bancos y de oficinas de seguros. Des immeubles en style neoclásico. En face, bâtis à la fin du 19e siècle, sont des sièges de banque et des bureaux de change. En 30, cet édifice en marmol, muy élégante, la sede de la, c'est l'ambassadeur hôtel avec 30 étages. Now we reach the largest square of the city, the Town Hall Square, where we see the facade of the castle, the Angevin Castle, with a beautiful marble arch with a carved scene. So, la place dite de l'Hôtel de Ville, où il y a le Château Angevin, la belle façade, avec la scène background at the entrance of the Royal Garden, à l'entrée du Jardin du Palais Royal. Restauro 1890. E voilà l'opéra ici à gauche, le célèbre théâtre célèbre Galerie Umberto Ier, richement décoré. Most elegant shopping street de Via Roma. La Fuente d'Arcachofa, la calle commerciale la más elegante, si chiama la calle de Roma. E voilà la Plaza Mayor, la Plaza del 1847. Et principal, il y a la basilique Saint-François de Paul, ça under restoration, built 1819. Présence le siège du conseil municipal, le siège d'un musée historique. Let's see the beautiful marble arch with the carved scene. You see the celebrating the entry of Alfonso Verga. On the left, the Neptune Fountain, carved by Peter Bernini in the 16th century. Mira la fuente de la estación del nuevo metro. The vast, very large touristic port, el regista por de restaurados. Invitons l'Antigua, fondata per colonos griegos, sesto siglo antes de Cristo, le vie quartier populaire de la ville de Rémier, le deuxième port commerce. Et l'Antigua ciudad de Bombay, ecco une explication de plus de... seulement à pied, car il... Gentlemen, we are going to stop the visit.
we won the Sturgis.
Okay.